Last year, Beats upgraded two of its most popular headphones, the Powerbeats and Solo, and released the Beats X. All three equipped with the same W1 chip that makes the AirPods so convenient for iPhone users. This year, it's time for the Studio to be given the same treatment. Studio 3 Wireless is the latest flagship product from Beats, and is equipped with that same W1 processor. While it looks similar to the last model, everything inside has changed, for the better. Beats Studio 3 Wireless Preview, Design. Design the same as previous Studio Wireless. Improved soft padding on ear cups. Matte black, white, red and navy regular colorways. Gray and rose porcelain special editions. On the surface, the new Studio 3 Wireless looks very similar, almost identical, to the previous Studio Wireless. It has the same plastic headband with hinges built in, allowing you to fold both of the ear cups inward for storage. Best Beats headphones, which Beats are right for you? As over ears should, the cups are designed to fully surround your ears with the improved padding covered with a soft, leather-like material. Combined with the soft, flexible padding on the underside of the headband, it makes for a very comfortable pair of headphones that's easy to wear. Like the last generation, there's a chrome-finished panel above each of the hinges, although there is a lack of glossy finishes in the color options. Each of the six colors is a matte finish, with the only shine provided by those aforementioned chrome panels, and the iconic B logo on the exterior of the ear cups. There's a set of physical controls that allow you to skip tracks, adjust the volume, take calls or launch Siri on your iPhone. You'll also find a button on the underside of the right ear cup that you double-click to activate or deactivate the Pure ANC feature. On first impressions, the Studio 3 Wireless are incredibly comfortable to wear. While we only got a short time with them, we can imagine them being perfectly good for long listening stints. Although we'll only be able to confirm that with further testing. Beats Studio 3 Wireless Preview, Noise Cancelled, Intelligently. Pure ANC constantly adjusts for your surroundings. Wind noise is cut out too. Most active noise cancelling is based on playing a quiet preset, single noise to cancel out ambient noise. In a good pair of earphones, this can work well, but it's not very flexible. You'll find that it doesn't cut out higher frequency noises, or perhaps even some incredibly low ones. Beats has gone a different route with its Pure ANC technology. Rather than just play a preset frequency, it continuously detects the noise around you and adjusts the noise cancelling and music playback to match your environment. Whether that be on a plane, or in a busy bar or cafe. It goes through this process up to 50.